Canada, to England or France. You may like to gamble, you may like to dance. You may be the heavyweight champion of the world. You may be a socialite with a long string of pearls, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Might be a rock and roll addict, prancing on stage. Might have drugs at your command, women in a cage. You may be a businessman or some high degree thief. They may call you doctor, they may call you chief, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. To serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Well, it may be the devil, it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
You may be a state trooper, you might be a young Turk, you may be the head of some big TV network. You may be rich or poor, you may be blind and lame, maybe living in another country under another name, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Oh, yes indeed, gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
It may be the devil, it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve. Construction worker working on a home, maybe living in a mansion, might live in a dome. You might own guns, you might even own tanks, might be somebody's landlord, might even own a bank, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Oh, you know it's true, gonna have to serve. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Pride, maybe a city councilman taking bribes on the side, maybe working in a barbershop, you may know how to cut hair, maybe someone's mistress, maybe someone's heir, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
You're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Well, it may be the devil, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Might like to wear cotton, might like to wear silk,
ooh.
Might like to drink whiskey, might like to drink milk,
ooh.
Might like to eat caviar, might like to eat bread, maybe sleeping on the floor, or sleeping in a king-size bed, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Well, it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Ooh.
Serve.
serve.